Arvind Kejriwal challenged his arrest and remand before the Supreme Court after the Delhi High Court had earlier dismissed his plea in the matter. The court first heard Kejriwal's counsel Abhishek Manu Singhvi, after which they threw five big questions to the Enforcement Directorate. The agency's counsel needs to answer on the next date of hearing, which is 3rd May, and the last question of which was on the timing of the arrest, which is before general elections. Let's go over these five questions. First is the SC asks ED whether criminal proceedings can be initiated without there being adjudicatory proceedings. Basically, Justice Khanna said that there have been no attachment proceedings till now, but if there are, then the ED needs to show how Kejriwal was related. Second is that there are two parts to the Manish Sisodia case, one in which findings favour him and one in which they don't. So ED needs to tell the court which part the Kejriwal case falls in. The court also noted in the matter linked to Sisodia, investigators have said they found material, but nothing has been brought up so far in Kejriwal's case. Third is the Supreme Court asked ED how Section 19 of PMLA is to be interpreted in this case, since Kejriwal moved court against his arrest and not to apply for bail. This section basically empowers ED officials to arrest people based on the material in their possession, which gives them a reasonable basis to suspect an offence. The fourth question was on why there was a big time gap between the initiation of proceedings and repeated complaints being filed followed by the arrest. Section 8 of PMLA gives a maximum limit of 365 days for adjudicatory proceedings. The fifth and last question was on the timing of the arrest, in which Justice Sanjeev Khanna said that liberty is very exceedingly important, you can't deny that. The last question is with regard to the timing of the case, in which they have pointed out it was soon before the general elections. Kejriwal was arrested on 21st March and he's currently lodged in Tihar Jail. He's continuing as the Delhi Chief Minister. The Delhi High Court had upheld his arrest on 9th April, saying that there was no illegality and ED was left with little option after he skipped summons and refused to join the probe.